So guys, PKU15, that's what I'm in my room, and yeah, I don't know why, but freaking phone screen is looks like this. No, not my phone screen, my computer screen almost looks like this, but it's on the computer screen. Like I have to literally, go like this to be able to see what I'm doing. I can still see, but it just looks weird. Oh no, if anyone can figure it out how to fix it, then just comment down below on my video in the comments, and yeah. I'm sorry, I'm okay. My dad got me the other day. Man, it's kind of heavy. Yeah, Sophie's lying if she says this thing is not even. Sophie's lying if she says this is not heavy, because this is kind of heavy. If it was not heavy, I would be able to do this like no problem. So 15-pound weight of probably about workout. So yeah. Guys, I'm live on Instagram. So yeah, I'm gonna end it. Problem is, okay, freaking fool don't want to answer. That's his fault. He wouldn't have his argument if he had it. Call me freaking bot or something. Yeah. Let's react to Lil Nas X. Alright.
Remember, the guy's blind, but he's still dangerous. Find the girl.
Lil Nas X? I sentenced you to 5 years in Montero State Prison. Lil Nas X, I sentenced you to 5 years in Montero State Prison.
So far, it's a little freaking weird. You know what I mean? But let's keep reacting to it.
Yeah.
Guys, that was Lil Nas X. Industry Baby or whatever. Trying not to show y'all the parts that was inappropriate, so. So how you think of that? And yeah, YouTube channel, subscribe, comment down below how you like the video. Subscribe. And yeah, bye guys.